Morning, everybody. Wow, can you believe it? I hope you are so excited because I am. Today is the first day and it feels a bit like the start of a new term. But it's a bit weird, isn't it? Because this term is only going to last 3 more weeks until we get to the Easter holidays. But I cannot tell you just how excited I am and how excited all of the staff here at St Mary's are to have you all back with us. I really, really hope that if you have been at home this whole time, if you haven't been coming to school as part of our key worker provision, that you are also really, really excited to be back. And if you have been at school with us this whole time as well, I hope that you are really excited to see some of the friends that you may not have seen in person for a very long time. Obviously, this lockdown was a bit different because we had things like the Zoom calls, so you could still see your friends quite often on Zoom with your class teacher. But we do know how different it is to actually be back being together all in the same classroom. Obviously, there are some things that are still a bit different. We still have to keep doing all the hand washing. We still have to make sure that we're playing with just our year group on the playground. But there are so many great things that are able to happen now that you are all back together. You're able to learn together. You're able to work together. You're able to laugh with each other. You're able to tell jokes and share stories. And that is something that is really, really important to us. And we know how important that it is to you. Now, my assembly isn't a very long one this week. This is just a big welcome back to each and every one of you to say that we are so, so proud of all of you and how hard you have worked throughout this entire time. The first time was hard enough, but this time, equally, we are really, really proud of you and everything that you've done. All the work that you've been doing on Class Dojo has been brilliant. Your teachers have been so proud of you, and we will continue to be proud of you over the next 3 weeks and beyond as we start the kind of second half of this spring term, and soon we will be in summer. Today, I really wish the sun had come out a bit more for all of you, but hopefully by lunchtime we might see a glimmer of sunshine. I've looked at the forecast for the rest of the week and there are some sunny days ahead, but there are so many signs of spring out there right now, which are brilliant because that again is helping us to see that there are good times that are going to be coming. So we're going to have a little prayer to start this year off, start this new term ready for going forward and doing loads of learning and having lots of fun together. So you can either look at the candles or you can say the words along with me, just as you've been doing at home. Dear Lord, use my eyes to see new friends. Open my ears to hear others. Let my heart remember you are near when I am afraid. Help me to love others like you do. Let me shine your light and mine brightly in my school. Amen. So have a look at some of those words, because we have got some new children and I would like to welcome all of you to St Mary's. I know that some of you had a bit of an interesting start because you actually started with your classes while school was closed. So you popped up on the screen in your Zoom calls, but you hadn't actually met the children in your class face to face properly. So I really hope that you already feel part of our St Mary's community and we really do welcome you today. And I'd like everyone else in your classes to really be extra helpful for those children, because you sort of have seen them before, but they are new to our school, just like you were new once. So show them all those brilliant things that you are, that you can do, and how amazing our school is. Let's make sure that we open our ears to hear other people, because other people are going to be feeling all different feelings to you. Some people might be a bit nervous today because they're coming back to school and haven't been here for a very long time. Some people may have had things in their families that have happened which have been quite upsetting in this time. And we need to make sure that as much as we are really excited and enthusiastic, we're also thinking about other people during this time. And remember, if you are feeling nervous or afraid, God is there. Have a moment, close your eyes and talk to him. He is always there. And each and every one of us today have to shine our light brightly, because we are all absolutely fantastic. You are all unique. You are all really special. And today and every day going forward, I really want you to shine your light brightly. Now, it wouldn't be a Mrs. Lewis assembly if there wasn't a brilliant song at the end. So I really hope that you enjoy today's song, which should get you in the mood. And there is a little dance routine as well to help us to love the Lord today.
Okay, and then when I count to three, we're gonna jump up all together as high as you can. You guys ready? One, two, three.
There you go. I hope that got you started for a brilliant day. There's definitely some moves in there I'll be doing over here at East Street. I know, I didn't tell you where I was. That is a weekly thing that Bailey likes to hear, where I am around the building. But now at the moment, I'm at East Street. I have been here during the school closure and I will be here for a little bit longer. So all of you at Boston Avenue, I will be hearing about what you're doing. Do not worry. But I hope that each and every one of you has the most brilliant day, has the most brilliant week and the next 3 weeks until Easter. Enjoy being back with your friends. Work hard, listen hard, look at how other people are feeling and make sure you are showing those Christian core values in all of your words and all of your actions. I'll see you very soon. You've got a very special assembly this week from Mrs. Mandalia, so look out for that later in the week and we will see you later.